My name is Dick Rhodes. My wife Gwen and I have been residents of Sun City West since January of 2011. The most important decision in my life was to marry Gwen in February of 1968. We have three amazing children, their spouses, and seven of the smartest and most beautiful grandchildren God placed on this earth. Everything else is a distant second. I grew up in a small town in Iowa. I served 4 years in the Navy and spent two tours in Southeast Asia and Vietnam as a hospital medical corpsman aboard the USS Mount Katmai. After discharge from the Navy in 1971, I earned an undergraduate degree from New Hampshire College while working full-time. I retired from the federal government as a senior-level executive for the Department of Veterans Affairs. Most of my 40-year career was spent in a hospital environment as an administrator, improving access to healthcare for our nation's veterans and their family members. I also have extensive work experience in the Washington, D.C. office, developing and improving major broad-scale national programs. I have been appointed to and chaired multiple national committees and task forces with participation from Medicare, Department of Justice, and Department of Defense. My experience in Sun City West includes president and multi-year board member of the Terrace West HOA, past president and current board member of the non-chartered motorcycle club Flying Wheels, and membership in the pickleball, woodworking, and yoga clubs. I'm scheduled to participate in the Torch Academy beginning in February of this year. I am a current member of the Budget and Finance Committee, and I have been routinely attending governing board meetings. I understand the time commitment necessary to effectively sit on the governing board, and I welcome the challenge. I'm running for the governing board out of commitment to our community, to make a positive contribution to our quality of life, and to help perpetuate the community that's been handed to us. I believe in fair and equitable representation without special interest group influence and free from self-serving agendas. I am committed to professionalism, collegial, respectful behavior, and the ability to listen to the opinions of others without casting aspersions. Finally, I believe in the transparency of the governing process. You have the right to know issues, and I encourage you to let me know your position so I can cast a thoughtful and deliberative vote. Thank you.